Hey everybody, it's Mark, heading out to a hike here on a wonderful afternoon here in Northeast Ohio. But I wanted to throw a date at you. March 16th, 2020. Remember that date? I sure do. That's the day all of us were pretty much sent home and had no idea when we were going to go back to our patients, when we were going to go back to our jobs, and when we were going to go back to work. But now, some 11 weeks later, we're opening up here in Ohio, as well as some other places across the country. I hope you're opening up soon and everybody at your practice is doing well. But the one thing about that date that changed was it's a new normal for your plastic surgery practice. And it's a new normal when it comes to your digital marketing. In this week's blog post, I'm gonna talk about another revenue stream that you probably haven't given much thought to, but it's there and it's gonna help you get through this time now and into the future, and we're gonna do that in this week's blog.